News Hook logo in orange spinning in the background.
Nothing about us without us. Javed Abidi.
मैं 2014 में जब सामाजिक न्याय अधिकारिता मंत्री बना तब मैं उनके संपर्क में आया. मैंने अनुभव किया कि वो स्वयं दिव्यांग होकर भी कभी शांत नहीं बैठे. उन्होंने दिव्यांगजनों के सशक्तिकरण के लिए जीवन पर्यंत कठोर परिश्रम किया और इनके हितों के लिए हमारे मंत्रालय का मार्गदर्शन किया.
Very few people were crusaders like him, and that's why I think the shock value of his passing away at this untimely time, because you know, it's not easy to replace and get champions like him.
It has been 10 days and consistently people have been coming and sharing their experiences, hearing their how they have been impacted. So it's very yes, it's definitely makes one really proud.
The first man who wove together these isolated disability groups into one whole, the way he thought of he took the movement to every part of the country, south, east, west, north. He wove them all together.
We had a meeting with all the IAS officers, where a blind person, a wheelchair user and a deaf person were present. But the interpreter was not provided by the government. A government official started speaking. Javed asked him, "Do you see him?" pointed on me. He thought I look similar like a hearing person and I corrected that, "No, I'm a deaf." He asked, "Where is the interpreter?" Because blind can hear and understand, but deaf can't hear, so interpreter is needed. The government official told sorry that he wasn't aware.
I remember the first time I met him, when he so straight out asked me, "Why should I work with you? I don't even know you." And when I told him about the problem that people with disabilities were going to face as more and more technology was going to be adopted, his answer to me initially was, "But nobody else has told me about it." But finally, after a day of thinking about it, he actually sat down and said, "Let's work on this. I don't know about other people, but I believe we are going to take this forward."
He would never take a no for an answer. I think that was one big capability of his. He would be at it. He might be angry. He might be disappointed, which he often was. He was shocked at the apathy that all of us have towards the disabled, but then he would be always at it.
Well, he understood the political system of the country, he understood the social system of the country so well. So everything that he did was always designed to, it was never addressed at a certain group or a certain disability.
If we gather as one, government will accept. Otherwise, in different groups, government will remain confused. This is to inform you. Similarly, one example, when different groups asked for RPWD Act 2016, government didn't accept, but when all gathered as one voice, they accepted and passed the law RPWD Act 2016 in the parliament. Thanks to him.
In not giving up. And he always had that quality in him. I think it was a God-gifted thing, which I don't remember him ever complaining about anything.
He has given us the RPWD Act. He has given us so many different methods of advocacy and lobbying. He has taught so many people in the disability sector, whether it was through DRG or NDN, or you know, the national council that he has set up. Really, really critical that each of us come together.
You will be missed. Javed Abidi, 1965 to 2018.
Image of News Hook logo.